A fluid-filled object will transmit the light across and be very clear. Here you can see the wrist ganglion. It's very mobile and firm. And this is where transillumination will really help to determine what is the pathology. So the lights are turned down, and using a flashlight, I bring the flashlight up to the cyst. And as you can see, it's very clear and bright all the way across, indicating that this is fluid-filled and not solid.